Hello YouTubers. Welcome to Minecraft Tutorials. Today we will learn to build a slime elevator. Make sure that this elevator can take you 5 blocks high if you already have a place to plot it. This is actually a second version of my previous slime elevator. If you want the job to be easy, you can refer to the link in description. Let's get started. To make this elevator, you would need the items in my inventory. Let's start with the space. You would need a 3 blocks wide, 4 blocks broad and 3 blocks depth for the elevator. Make sure that you have 2 broad lines inside as shown here. Make sure that each block that touches the slime block is obsidian except for the sticky piston. Thank you. You need to set the timings for the top according to where you are playing. If you are playing on the server, you would need to set some delay.